Finally, Chivido 2024 is upon us. It's going to be taking place on the 25th of June 2024. And there are a lot of things that many of us watching this very video are not even aware. We are going to be bringing to light the top 5 things that many of you watching this very video don't even know about the marriage between Davido and Chioma. Before I delve into these very facts, if you are new to our channel, kindly subscribe and turn on your notification bell icon. Make sure to like this very video. Make sure to comment on this very video. Make sure to share this very video. How many of you are aware that this was not the first time that Davido wanted to schedule a wedding date for himself and Chioma so that they can solidify their love and start out this marital journey together? How many of you remember what happened in late 2021, early 2022, when Chioma packed out of Davido's mansion, when she discovered that Davido was cheating on her? Funny enough, the time when that thing happened was when Davido posted a clip on his Instagram story implying that his marriage with Chioma is going to be taking place anytime soon. But that very cheating scandal halted everything. Davido's wedding with Chioma is strictly on invitation. If they don't invite you, no just put body, cause they might disgrace you. This very wedding is strictly on invite and it is meant for the cream de la cream of the society. No matter how well do you feel you are, if you invite yourself to that very ceremony, they might bounce you. So because of this development, one thing is certain. A lot of your A-list celebrities and popular content creators might not be making the guest list of Davido's wedding. So anybody where you know see, just know say Davido did not send them an invite. It is official. The best man of OBO during his wedding with Chioma is none other than Cubana Chief Priest. Davido and Cubana Chief Priest have been through a lot. They have had their falling out, but as good friends, they will always reconcile and their bond has always grown stronger and stronger by the day. With the way Cubana Chief Priest is publicizing Davido's wedding, it is as if Cubana Chief Priest is the one getting married to Chef Chi. Davido's wedding is not on a Saturday, just like many conventional weddings. Davido's wedding is going to take place on a Tuesday. The reason for that, I don't know. Maybe that day is very remarkable to OBO and Chef Chi. So I did a little digging. I checked the date of birth of Davido, Chef Chi, Little Ifani, the twins of OBO Bades, Davido's father, Davido's mom, and none matched with the date. 25th of June. The date is unconventional, but I believe there is a reason why both parties choose it for their wedding. A wedding on a Tuesday in Lagos State. Lagos is going to have a total shutdown. It's safe to say that on the 25th of June, Lagos State is going to declare a public holiday because OBO is shutting everywhere down. It is visible to the blind and very audible to the deaf that OBO Bade's first baby mama, Sophie Momodu, is not going to attend Davido's wedding. Now, there is a question many persons have been asking on several social media platforms, and that is, the several baby mamas of OBO Bade's, are they going to attend the marriage ceremony of Davido and Chef Chi? Is a question that many persons have been begging for answers. But I'm here to tell you, I'm beating my chest, none of Davido's baby mama will attend that very wedding. So guys, here you have it. These are the top 5 things that many persons might not actually know about Davido's wedding with Chef Chi. Leave comments in the comment section below. If there is any interesting fact that you think I'm missing out, kindly leave it as a comment. If you're new to our channel, kindly subscribe. Turn on your notification bell icon.
What are you talking about?
CPTV, huh?
Come on, shout out to CPTV.
Shout out, hey man, I need you to subscribe to CPTV for the next fucking.
It's a long weekend.
We're going crazy. We're spending money, we're making money, we fucking shit up.
Bang for bang, huh? Millie for Millie.
Yeah.
Central C. Hey.
Juju, you are rolling on the Rolls Royce, Juju.
Are you calling me Joshua?
Yoruba steps up and said, I'm coming down to Igbo to pick an amazing fruit. And it's happening. They fought it. They tried to stop it. They did everything possible to end it.
But God's plan.
But the will of God
will
happen. Again and again and again. We have it all. Blessed in all ramifications.
There was no L there.
And there are more people now.
Yeah, but the only British international school, Victoria.
Are you in J-pop?
Chivido 2024.
Let's go.
Excessive steeze. Steeze. Let me see that ring. Oh my god. Wedlock.
Two, three Rolls Royces right there.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh fuck it.
Let's go.
Bebe gas street.
Gas street.
The first time I didn't see where to draw the two
steps.
Back off, you don't know me like that. What are you talking about?
Every update. Stay tuned, huh?
What?
CPTV.
On God, hey.
Forever.
CPTV, huh?
Come on, shout out to CPTV.
Shout out to, hey, man. I need you to subscribe to CPTV for the next fucking...
It's a long weekend.
We going crazy. We spending money, we making money, and we fucking shit up.
Bang for bang, huh? Milli for milli.
Yeah.
Central C.
Juju, we are rolling on the Rolls Royce, Juju.
Are you calling me Joshua?
Yoruba steps up and said, I'm coming down to Ibo to pick an amazing food. And it's happening. They fought it. They tried to.